สรดกสิกรรมส้มสวากุมบาดไงนี่นอนปุกไม้บองโอนอย่างออกนี่มองเรียนนำเจนเป็นมาลองบาดคือยืนวัวเวียนจังทึกพอตอนนั้นมาถนอมใบนั้นให้ยืนกัดวิจาวนั่งไงยืนกัดวิจาวให้ยืนจิตใจอาจีกลับไม้ปูนจุงทึกให้ยืนดังดีบาดนี่คือเหมือนหมดไฮไกรมองเรียนลุกลอกกับบาดหล่อเนี่ยบาดเนี่ยนะบาดนี่ยืนปีไฮไกรมองคือยืนทอมอะปุ่มไม้บองโอนเหนืออย่างนี้สกปรกเพียบเรียนอ่อนใจมาโดนบาดได้ดำไงจมูกยังในอาคารเลือดคือยังการถ่ายดำมาทางกร้อยคืออ่อนการเตะบาดจังเคยเนี่ยสกปรกเพียบขอกเนียเนี่ยในอาการตายเนี่ยการถ่ายยังดักดำดักดำคือเนี่ยสกปรกเพียบเรียนอ่อนให้เป็นเมียนเกาตีดให้บาดเมียนเกาจานบาดนี่คือខ្ញុំកាត់វាកាត់វាដោយរូបភាពនឹងដាក់ខាងលើអញ្ចឹងហើយខ្ញុំដាំវាបាទនេះបាទពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនទាំងអស់អាចសាកល្បងដូចខ្ញុំបាននៅសុខភាពវាហើយដើមរបស់វាធំធំហ្នឹងបាទហើយពួកវាមានកូនច្រើននេះស្ទើរតែខ្ញុំលុបដីទាំងអស់បាទមើលផ្លែនេះពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនបាទបាទចឹងធ្វើឲ្យវាផ្លែច្រើនហើយក៏វាមានកូនច្រើនដែរហើយសុខភាពវាក៏ល្អដែរអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចរៀនដាំតាមខ្ញុំបានតែនេះគឺខ្ញុំអនុវត្តផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងមិនមែនតាមមេរៀនហើយខ្ញុំយកមេរៀនហ្នឹងយកមកថតទេគឺអនុវត្តជាក់ស្ដែងហើយខ្ញុំក៏រៀនពីគេដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងលោកអ្នកពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនសិក្សាផ្លែនៅក្នុងចំការរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះចំការផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំដាំនៅពេលនេះមកដើមមកដើមនៅពេលនេះស្ទូមនេះមកក្រោមពី7 8ស្នាប់ទេអញ្ចឹងមកគុំនេះវាមាន4ដើមគឺវាខ្លាយអស់នេះណាសុខភាពវាហើយ complex មើលគល់វានេះបើសិនបើគល់វាឡើងគល់ត្រូវលុបដីដូចខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងលុបដីទៅវាមានសុខភាពល្អបាទបើសិនបើវាឡើងគល់របស់យើងវាអត់ទៅល្អទេអញ្ចឹងយើងព្យាយាមលុបគល់វាទៅសុខភាពល្អបាទនេះចេកនេះគឺនេះពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនទាំងអស់មើលនេះបាទហើយចេកនេះគឺចេកអំបូងបងលាក់ដែលខ្ញុំទិញមកពីភ្នំកលែងនេះពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនខ្ញុំទិញរយៈពេលចូលមួយឆ្នាំជាងចូល2ឆ្នាំហ្នឹងបាទហើយគេទិញដូចខ្ញុំដែរហើយខ្ញុំឲ្យគេកាត់នេះនេះខ្ញុំកាត់ហើយខ្ញុំដាក់ពីភ្នំកលែងមកគឺខ្ញុំឲ្យគេកាត់អរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការទស្សនានៅវីដេអូនេះកុំភ្លេច Subscribe និងចុចរូបកណ្ដឹងផងបាទអរគុណជម្រាបលាបាយបាយ